Hey guys, I'm Matt Kidd, Indians Youth Baseball and Softball Development. We're here with another at-home activity. We call them vitamins. Vitamins get us stronger. So this is a vitamin that's going to get our eyes stronger, right? Seeing the ball is the most important part of baseball. Really important in hitting, really important in fielding. And so we've got a little vitamin here that's going to get our eyes stronger. Our eyes are muscles. We can work them out. So we call it just the card drop. So if you have some baseball cards lying around, or if you have a deck of cards, this is really great, really simple. So all we need to do is kind of elevate a little bit. So I got a stool here. I'm going to stand up and then got a hat. Go ahead and turn it around. All right, get a little closer. Feet are going to be wide. The hands are going to be relaxed. And all we're simply doing, relax those hands. Drop the card and then they just got to catch it. And as you see, man, that card gets through the air. All right, nice. We got one. Let's see how many we can get as it goes down. Oh, close. Couple more, nice, and then we can kind of challenge it a little bit. All right, only right hand, right? You can only catch it with your right hand this time. So, ooh, nice, let's go left hand. Oh, a couple more. Nice, awesome. So, again, you got some baseball cards, deck of cards, really simple way, kind of hard, huh? Yeah, eyes and muscles, we can get them stronger. They're really important. You get stronger?
Yep.
Nice, go Tribe.